Kentucky State Police announced today that the death of a Prestonsburg woman is now being investigated as a murder. 39-year-old Amber Spradlin was found dead with multiple stab wounds at a home on Arkansas Creek in Martin. State police say they've been interviewing people and are searching several homes. Physical and DNA evidence have been taken for testing, but no suspects have been named.